Yo! Welcome back to the channel, guys! At nagbabalik naman tayo sa isang weapon fighting simulator content. It's a brand new day, it's a brand new video, guys! And right now, in this video, ipapakita ko sa inyo ang aking pag-upgrade ng Hades Axe, yung Eternal Weapon sa Map 12, yung latest update ng game. And also, guys, we have an ongoing giveaway right now sa aking Discord channel. If you wanna join the giveaway, guys, all you have to do is join my Discord. Nasa description below. Pag makapasok kayo sa Discord, go to the giveaway channel and enter the giveaway, guys. So, napakadali lang. My giveaway will be 5 mythical weapons sa World 12 for each winner. So, we have 5 winners and 5 mythical weapons each. This giveaway was done because of my previous video. Nagpag-giveaway ako sa aking previous video. And also, in this video, guys, kung aabot tayo ng 400 likes sa video na to, magpapag-giveaway na naman ako ng another set of 5 mythical weapons sa Map 12, guys. So, don't forget to like this video so we can do the giveaway, guys. We also have our weekly giveaway, guys. So, please join the Discord para updated kayo, guys. So, eto na tayo ngayon, guys. Let's check out the upgrade of my Eternal Weapon, guys. And, man, I have been pulling a lot of weapon, guys. So, ang ginawa ko sa mga nakarang araw, guys, is pumunta ako dito sa Hades Labyrinth. And nandito lang ako, nagpupull ng mga weapons. And ang dami ko na nakuhang Eternal, guys. And here it is. Man, grabe. Woo! I have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Ang dami, man. Pag scroll down ako, meron pang tatlo dito, man. So we do have a lot, guys. Nakakuha tayo ng marami. And this one is already upgraded to 133, 132, and all still, I'm still upgrading this one. So, ang gagawin natin, guys, i-upgrade natin tong dalawa into a shiny. And I will still be upgrading this to 126 para makita nyo din, guys. And let's go ahead and do that dito sa Bamboo Forest. And here we go. Boom! 529 damage, man. 529 damage for the Eternal Weapon in Map 12, guys. Grabe yun, man. And we're gonna also be upgrading the other one. And here we go. Grabe talaga, guys. Napakalaki ng damage na yan na meron tayo for the weapon. So, I'm very curious, guys, kasi ang gusto kong gawin, since meron na tayong 529, 475 damage dito, pupunta tayo sa Demon Abyss. And let's check kung ano yung damage niya pag in-upgrade natin ng Shiny Plus. 793 damage. Oh my god, man. Grabe. Pero kailangan natin ito. Pwede tayong mag-upgrade. We need like Hades, tatlong Hades Spear para ma-upgrade ang weapon na to. So yun ang gagawin natin, guys. Pupunta tayo dito sa Bamboo Forest. And gagawa pa ako ng iba pang shiny. Okay, gagawa pa tayo ng iba pang shiny para gamitin natin pang-upgrade sa ating Shiny Plus, guys. So we have a shiny over here and then another shiny, 33M. Let's make sure. Okay. And pupunta tayo sa balik tayo dun sa Demon Abyss. There you go. Para ma-upgrade natin to. Yung dalawang ano. Pero tignan ko muna, guys. Ma-upgrade ko ba yung weight? Ma-upgrade ko ba yung iba? Yung isa? Ma-upgrade ko ba yung isa, man? 1, 2, 3. Ay, wait. Makakagawa ko ng dalawang shiny, man. Ay, hindi. Kulang pala yung silver ko, man. Sayang naman. Pero next episode na lang yan, guys. Pero yun talaga yung plano ko, guys. Gagawin ko tong shiny para makombine ko sa isa. So, siguro gawin na lang natin yan. No? Gawin na lang natin tong shiny. Naguguluhan ako, guys. Pero yun talaga yung plano ko, guys. Pero why not gawin na lang natin tong shiny? Magagamit ko din naman siya for a shiny upgrade, diba? So, why not make that a shiny, guys? So, gagawin natin yung shiny. At saka ito rin, gagawin na rin natin yung shiny. Because I will be upgrading the other ones into gagamitin ko siya pang upgrade para shiny plus. So, yun yung plano talaga. Yun yung plano. Kasi ito gagawin natin tong main weapon. So, ito gagawin na din natin tong shiny. Tatlong iba pang shiny na i-upgrade natin, guys. Alright, guys. I'm very sorry, guys. Nagloko yung recording ko, man. Hindi ko na malaya na puno na pala yung drive ng aking PC, guys. But, na-upgrade ko na ang aking, ano, guys, Hades Axe. So, it's already a shiny. Plus, right now, guys, and kailangan ko pa mag-farm ng additional silver para magawa ko siyang shiny plus plus. Pero, kailangan, na-upgrade ko din pala itong, ano, guys, yung iba kong mga Hades Axe. Ginawa ko na silang shiny para gawin ko siyang, ilagay ko siya dito sa aking Hades Axe at gawin ko tong shiny plus plus. Pero I think I need around 7 more Hades Axe para makapag-upgrade ako ng shiny plus plus. Pero I think magtatagal pa yan, guys, because we need silver for that to happen, guys, no? So, yun nga, guys, sa progress natin ngayon, napakaganda kasi ang laki ng damage na nakuha natin, guys. That is 793 damage. And then, yung Thunderbolt natin, guys, I think kailangan ko na tong i-evolve ang Thunderbolt, guys, para maging 830 million damage yung ating Thunderbolt, guys. That's the goal right now for the Thunderbolt. So, ang gagawin natin, guys, is yung daily spin. Hopefully, makakuha tayo na maganda dito sa daily spin because I haven't really gotten any... Oh, okay. Wala tayo nakukuha maganda lately sa daily spin, no? Pero may nakuha naman ako mga tierfing nung nakaraan. So, it's fine. It's fine. So, guys, comment down below, guys, kung ano yung pinakamalakas na weapon na meron kayo sa inyong... Oh! Okay, wala pa. Comment down below, guys, kung ano yung pinakamalakas na weapon na meron kayo sa inyong character sa Weapon Fighting Simulator. And again, guys, just a reminder, please, please do not forget to join my Discord channel for the giveaway para makasali kayo sa giveaway, guys. So, if you don't know what a Discord is, mag-download lang kayo ng Discord sa Play Store kung nasa cellphone kayo. And nasa description below ang invitation link ng ating Discord channel, guys. So, please join the Discord channel and go to the giveaway channel para maka... Ooh! Oh! Man, yung mythical, man! Oh, yung mythical, yung eternal, man! Man, kumakuha mo yan, grabe. It's... Oh my God, that's an exclusive eternal, man. Grabe kumakuha mo yan, guys. So, guys, itetest natin yung damage nitong weapon ko sa boss ng Hades Labyrinth. So, let's test it out here sa Mega, no? Dito sa Mega na to. Boom. So, we have a map event right now. So, medyo malakas yung damage ko dyan. Okay, that's actually good. That's actually good. Maganda yan, maganda yan. So, punta tayo dito sa boss and test natin damage ng ating weapon. Oh my God. Oh my God. Ang lakas na ng damage natin dito sa ating weapon, guys. Grabe. And we're just melting the boss. Okay. And I've been also doing some boss fights, guys. So, yan. Yan na, guys. Yan ang ating damage to the Hades Labyrinth boss right now. So, meron din tayong merchant ngayon. Ano ba yung meron sa merchant ngayon? Ooh! Ang ganda to. Maganda to, men. The Silver Hunt. Maganda yan. Ito, ano, mythical na silver. Ooh! The Lotus Outgrowth! Yes! Yes! Nakuha ko na rin to! Oh my God! Oh my God, man. Alam mo yung damage ito? 792? 792. Mga 1 billion na yun eh. Yung mga next ano. Pero meron siyang 12% chance to daze an enemy. Hindi ko alam paano yung daze. Pero I mean, that's good, guys. Especially sa mga players na wala pa nito, man. Yung eternal na spell. Napakalaki ng tulong niyan, men. Because that is 792 damage, men. Meron din silang mythical dito yung Whirlwind. And there's another merchant as well, which is here. Okay. So, guys, para ma-upgrade ko ng... Ano, guys? I-check natin yung damage ng Shiny Plus Plus, guys. Ng Hades Axe, guys. So, ito yung Shiny Plus Plus ng Hades Axe, guys. Grabe. 1.19 billion damage. Grabe, man. 1.19 billion damage, man. Napakalakas. Sobra talaga. So, I hope, guys, na nag-enjoy kayo sa video na to. And don't forget to also like the video, guys. Don't forget to like the video. We have weekly giveaways sa ating Discord channel. If you want, you know, weapons here, magbibigay tayo ng mga weapons. Just make sure to join the giveaway sa Discord channel. And also subscribe if you're new to the channel. Ano bang floor ako dito? 50, okay. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you so much for watching this video, guys. And you take care. Enjoy your grind. Have a good day.